The red-tailed fascogol, also known as the red-tailed bombbenner, is a small carnivorous marsupial found in central and western Australia. It is closely related to the brush-tailed fascogol but is smaller and browner. The red-tailed fascogol is smaller and browner than its close relative the brush-tailed fascogol. As in the brush-tailed fascogol, male red-tailed fascogols die following their first mating as a result of stress-related diseases. 4. Males rarely live past 11.5 months, although females can live to 3 years old. Captive males can also survive up to 3 years. An arboreal species, the red-tailed fascogol has a varied diet, and can feed on insects and spiders, but also small birds and small mammals, notably the house mouse, which has become ubiquitous in the landscape since its introduction by Europeans. It does not drink as its water is metabolized through its food. The red-tailed fascogol was formerly widespread throughout central and western Australia but is now restricted to the southern western Australian wheat belt, and is classified as near threatened by the UKN Red List and endangered by the Australian EPBC Act. It is found in dense and tall climax vegetation, and appears to prefer those containing the wandoo and the rock she oak as it has developed resistance to the fluoroacetate the plants produce that is lethal to livestock. Most native animals have a resistance to this fluoroacetate, but introduced species, like the red fox, do not, so it has been suggested that the red-tailed